How are humans made of 70% water, if water is made of 0% human? And if waterfalls are just water falling, could we have a human fall that's 70% water?
On your knees, sailor!
Yes, sir? I'm on my knees underwater!
Crawl for me! Why don't make that sound while crawling for me? So you see this wall here?
Yes.
Yes, it's a portal to the hunt.
Oh, okay.
So you need to crawl towards it, right? And then launch yourself at it really fast, and you will be taken to where we need to be.
Okay. Well, are you going to come?
Yeah, I'll go after. It's only one person at a time. I'll see you there.
All right.
Yes, so if you could just...
Give me a second to line up and just...
God, you look disgusting!
Coming from that?
I'm sorry, but as long as you look at me above sort of mid-thigh, I'm fantastic.
I think I'm about the same, really.
You want to compare thighs?
Yes.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Let's have a thigh off.
Boom!
And what does your shoulder say?
Behold, read it, for it says, "Fuck you, Volcano Hunter! You absolute bloody goddamn!" The monsters of the Reach tend to keep to themselves, but today they're each other's throats. No, they're at each other's throats.
Why am I here? I don't know.
Barioth, why is there a Viper Tobi Kadahic in your bloody apple? Behold! My portrait of you.
Oh, fuck yeah! This is the shit!
Is that my beard?
Wait, no, wait, I forgot, okay, and there we go. Behold, my portrait of you!
I don't know what direction this is supposed to be from.
Where stood on your chin?
Oh, you forgot the beard. That's the beard!
Yep, that's the beard! Oh, I found him.
Where'd you find him? Is it this Popo?
It's this Popo. Look, he's looking around. He was looking for us.
And he still hide behind the Popo quickly!
He had no idea. The silly little fish. Oh.
You know?
Oh, he roared so hard my controller is low battery.
Oh, I love the two gongs we have.
What we always need is double gong. And by double gong, I mean we need Palico's gong.
Palico's gong.
All right, because we ain't some cowardly, pathetic hunters that need some goddamn kitty cat to help us slay mighty beasts.
Yeah, who would use the tools the game gives you for balance,
right?
in a two-player quest, which is the worst multiplier against five monsters?
Bit goddamn third-rate hunter uses bloody furry animals.
Yeah, a reasonable one? Bastards.
I've not fought Beotodus in so long, and honestly, I can say that I'm okay with that.
No, I think he is the best Piscean Wyvern.
Yeah, but being the best Piscean Wyvern,
Yeah, he's dead.
I killed him with a shoulder tackle.
Yeah, that's fair.
What? Alright, as I drink this tea, tell me my number.
100 and... How low do they go now? I figure you have a couple new ones.
100 and, they go
the lowest.
Low. How low can I go? You ask. 157 is the best price I can give you.
How about 159?
180.
Okay.
All right. Good. Glad.
It's not gonna be good.
Well, I mean, no. It's a set made by you. Oh! 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 Oh my word!
Hot damn!
What's up?
Oh, no, that is good, because that's a set made by me.
See, you say that, but this is the initial version with the fire hammer that was never awakened, and the incomplete jewels, and the initial armor configuration that didn't have stamina surge.
Oh, okay, yeah, I can tell. Yeah. The hammer is fast asleep.
Did you just fucking just boop that popo in the butt? That's so mean!
I request one monster, please.
Oh, a monster?
Just, please, just a monster somewhere, somehow.
Well, if you keep going into the cave, there's one down there. I'm an Anteka. Goodbye. Bye.
Hey, Viper, don't yell at me. Oh, for God's sake. Whoa, I have no
Vipers
idea.
Don't change.
What? Just go away.
What
go
the hell?
Away! Go away, both of you. That really freaked me out. I wasn't ready for that kind of acrobatics, Viper. That was brilliant.
I didn't expect to go for a ride. Okay, and we're going back up, apparently.
Oh, God.
No, we're not. I'm confused.
I have no idea what's happening. Confused.
This is not a good area for fighting Viper, Tobi, or any monster. We'll just stop it at any monster.
Yeah, everything becomes so much worse in a tiny space. You know, it's crazy how fighting something that's almost the size of the tiny space in the tiny space is a really hard bad idea.
It's almost as if open areas are generally easier to do combat in, melee-wise.
Never would have suspected such a thing.
Right, that was a good spin.
You're just standing between us and the next monster.
You know, the bright side of this is I imagine he's probably relatively weak to fire.
That just seems like you're being Hoarfrost Reachist.
I feel like you're being anti-Reachist.
No, I believe in everybody's ability to grab things at arm's length.
Go! Go, Tobi! Get out of here!
It's your birthday. Okay.
I don't think it is his birthday.
No, it's Tobi Kadachi's birthday. Not Viper Tobi Kadachi's birthday. Just somewhere in the ancient forest is a regular Tobi Kadachi going, yeah, yeah.
So we came to talk to his brother Viper instead of going to give him a visit?
Well, yeah, birthday present.
What kind of people are we?
Birthday present.
Killing his brother?
Killing his brother?
What are we, like a mob family?
Happy birthday, Tobi.
You should have done it, Viper. You betrayed the family. Oh, shit! Woo! Okay, almost poisoned to death. I don't understand these freaks that want to fire stuff from guns. Like...
What, you got something against guns?
Well, you're in a world where you have a big sword and you choose to have a big gun instead.
Well, it's not just a normal gun, it's a bow gun.
That's really awkward. Yeah. That's,
I mean, it's just a...
That's,
It's alright. Oh. I mean, I don't take offense to it, you just don't understand.
Oh, well, you know, purple power and all that.
I'm really happy that you brought your, like, Victorian waist. Like, I have to make sure my dress is at least 3 feet out from my body at all times.
I can't believe you were stood there in a bowgun while I was just reeling into bowgun. Go, this set has no offensive skills, but the good news is I shouldn't be able to die.
I believe in you.
There.
Just hold his attention.
Okay, I fired a thing at him.
Right.
Lovely, I'm doing one damage a shot. Absolutely
good.
Fantastic. I'm going to poison him.
Maybe try different ammo.
Yeah, I'm going to poison him. That'll definitely, Oh, Jesus Christ! Stop pouncing on me! Oh, God,
no! It's what I do.
It is what you do, Barioth. But, you know, the real question is, do you need to do it?
Yes.
Oh, well, fair enough. Oh, this is the least damaging! Oh god, I'm doing 20 a hit!
Oh no. It's the gun party! Have we ever both been using guns at the same time purposefully?
I don't know, but I just shot him really hard and then he fell on the floor, so I think I get some props for that. Okay, can you see?
No.
Oh.
I'm blind.
I feel for you.
Uh-oh. Barrier! Oh, he got out of there.
Oh, no! Leave. No! I was so zoomed in and gone!
Do it. Just keep him poisoned forever.
What? What? That was so... it was just him, his head. I was aiming. He did his tail swipe, which for a second covered up his face, and then he revealed, pulled back, and you were on his face. That was a really...
It was me all along.
Yeah, you were secretly Barioth. That was a really impressive magic trick, man. Holy shit. Oh, please do damage, because I can't... Oh, nice.
I have been.
All right, cool. That works out. Okay, see?
Oh, the Boa Boa returned.
I just had to point out what was happening.
Do it. Do it.
Okay, wake up.
That's the sound of a Barioth freezing to death.
Okay, all right, there we go. And...
Would you like to join me?
Yeah, I'm already doing it.
Good.
I'm absolutely railing his tail. Hey, see?
Wyvern fire.
I love it. I absolutely love it. Number me.
157.
I knew it. So, look, I'll be honest. You really could not have chosen a worse set for me.
I agree.
What? I literally don't have armor on.
Well, I mean, for the most part, same.
This is...
She might have gone to the spring zone.
She's going to sleep.
Oh, that's so sweet of her. Too bad we can't take advantage of it even remotely.
Oh, here we go. Get ready. And...
I'm ready.
Attack the face!
Yeah!
Boom!
Yeah!
Oh! Oh, that was... Oh, that's the most effective thing we'll do until we both die.
Yeah!
Like, genuinely.
Which won't be very long.
No, it won't be. I believe in us.
Whoa, look at the flip I just did off of that.
Oh, really cool flip, man. Really cool. Really happy about your flip. Yeah.
Thank you.
Really pleased for you.
Good. You should be.
Really, honestly. All right. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Look at us. This is so bad. What weapon do you even have?
Dual blades, as in the base iron dual blade. The weapon that takes up the least space on the character. It's an entirely visual decision.
Oh no. This is really not optimal.
That is an accurate description.
Oh, I just need a hot drink. Okay, look, if we can perform a miracle and somehow kill a shrieking Legiana while mostly both naked...
I would be amazed.
That would be the most heroic thing we've ever done.
Few inches later...
Oh, well, you know, enjoy my parting gift, all sir! Right.
Thank you! I'll do a small amount of damage for it.
Everything gets one shot.
A few moments later...
I'm dead.
Yeah, I can see. I really can.
I mean, it took you this long to get out of the tent, son!
Sorry, Penguin Dad!
Oh, what number for Penguin Dad?
161. Please tell me that you've calmed down.
No!
That would be really nice if you'd calmed down.
Maybe a little bit!
Oh, I just rolled through the raw! Oh! It wasn't that impressive because I had evasion mantle on, but still!
It's still better than not rolling through the roar. It's more impressive than that. So that to a certain degree, it is impressive.
So I think technically I was doing more damage with just a raw, naked... Rackety Assad, but at least now I'm not going to die in one hit.
Die? Yeah. I think we got about the most we could out of what we had with the sets there.
Yeah, I guess.
Like, I don't think we could have done much better given the situation. Yes! Oh, good
that,
landing!
That was very convenient. Okay. Die! I don't know why I'm saying die. I've barely done anything to this creature.
Die! Well, you still want it to die.
Oh, I suppose that's true. Oh! Whoa! I fired a piercing pot at her and she sprang up into the air.
Die flip.
No! Do more power, more better.
Look, I have put many piercing pods through her so far. And I'll more than I have.
Oh!
I have done that multiple times.
Oh, that was not bad. Ow! Oh!
See?
That was great. Wow, look, all I needed to do was attach to a face and rip into it.
Piercing pods. And
nature's,
dual blades.
Nature's true selection. Sharp
nature's
rocks.
Going to the wedge beetle for some reason.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just... Whoa! Yeah!
Yes, we're go. Wow, I fell.
Oh, God. Oh, I did not know you could actually go down here. Give me a number.
Okay, 158 then.
Oh, okay, fine. I'm saying like, oh, okay, fine. It's literally the cookie-cutter speedrun meta build. But it only has 2 health boosts instead of 3. So.
Oh no, yeah. I just killed that Shrieking Legiana with 0 health boosts.
Yeah, I did too, because my dual blades had no health boost, so...
Yeah, but I think if we're honest, I probably did most of the damage.
I don't think I agree with your assessment of the situation. 183.
So you remember earlier when you said 181? This is the daddy version.
Oh, you look so silly.
You look silly.
I don't look that silly. Oh, that works.
You ever just stare off the edge and think about life?
Yeah, no, I get it. I get it. Stygian, Zinogre. There's so much
I'm
going
real
on
edgy.
Over there. Look, I get it. Take a load off. We just look out into the abyss. And we just, you know, we ask ourselves the important questions in life.
Is like, where is my Dragonator? I'm not the commander! Shut up!
Oh, this is a quality view mode. Oh no, it's not a quality view mode! Alright, Zinogre.
Oh, cool, come on!
Let's begin this by you coming over to this wall, please.
I think you want to yell about lightning first.
No, lightning is cool! yep, Zinogre, lightning's very cool.
I fucking love it!
Yep, really, really fantastic. Love lightning. And how do you feel about walls? Owie!
I love walls!
I don't believe you, Zinogre. I feel like, in fact, you're not a fan of walls.
Look, just because we don't always get along doesn't mean I can't like them. I still appreciate their existence.
They keep, like, the environment in. Otherwise, everything would leak, you know, without walls.
Yeah. And I hate it when people have their man-made things outside. Just keep that shit between the walls. Leave it out of my outside space.
The Zinogre spine is actually made of jelly. A little-known fact, but it's delicious with cream.
Zinogre spine or jelly?
Both.
Okay.
Yes, exactly. Let the truth be known. Oh, ready for the ironic trap?
I flinched him out of his anger bad roar.
I flinched him out of his anger bad roar.
His anger bad
no,
roar.
No! Stop it! Being angry is bad! But
no anger.
Do as I say, not as I do!
There's 2 Kortos dead beside us, and their face sort of melded into 1 really fat Kortos face.
Oh, God! I only see the 1 Kortos.
Oh.
What happened?
They must have tied perfectly.
Oh, no, there is 2! I just thought it was 1 because they really have. They have combined into 1 fat Kortos face. Also, it looked like you'd crouched down to really get a good look at that. Like, wow. Oh, my
I just really
God.
Wanted to see it.
Nature's beauty right there.
Nature's Kortos.
Nature's Kortos. And 1. And 2. And acrobics go.
Acrobics?
Acrobics. Ah.
Is that like aerobics underwater?
Yes. Which is a thing, so.
Yeah. I think it's just called water aerobics.
Look, I know what I said! No, don't run away!
I'm running away!
Oh, well, is he limping away?
He's limping away. I wish I could steal your wolg.
Why? Grand Theft Wolg! Oh shit, here we go again! Go again.
I just think it'd be really funny if you called a wolg and I picked it up.
Okay, so... What? What? You just launched him vibrating into Zinogre.
It's my special attack.
Wolg missile! I hope this reaches.
Well, if it doesn't, I'm putting him in the wall.
Oh, I should never have doubted myself! Knock him off the ledge! Knock him off the ledge!
He's not circling anywhere? Okay.
I killed him
with the piercing pod I shot in his face.
He just... He just like he slapped him really hard, and he fucking died.
It's like, oh fuck.
You can go fully sub snow.
And then
it just looks like we've drawn something really in the background.
We just popped back out of the quest ended.
And that brings us to the end of exterminating literally every single map. So
every monster is dead.
Yep, there's no more hunting to do.
We thought we'd killed them all the first time, but we did have to double check. They're all dead.
That's it. See you next time. I will be hunting.
We'll see you in the next game. There's nothing left.
Like, if you enjoyed this, subscribe for more. We'll see you soon. And goodbye.